My name. Please don't laugh at my name. What is your name exactly? My name's Brian, okay? My name's Brian. I mean, your name's not Brian. My name's Brian. My name's Bruno. My name's Bruno. Well, sorry if my name's Bruno and it's a bit weird, but I don't mean for it to be Bruno. My mom named me that, okay? No, shut up! We weren't trying to be mean to you exactly, but... I've gotta go. Same here. I wonder what's wrong with them. It's a bit weird. Okay, I'm getting freaked out. You're getting freaked out. What about me? You've been taking pictures of us. Why are you getting freaked out? Please don't tell anyone. Okay. Two minutes later. What the? Get the nurse, get the nurse, get the nurse. Someone get the nurse. I'm going. That was. Ten minutes later. Thank you. No problem. Thank you. I've always been a bit freaked out of that girl. I wonder why she fainted. Why is she twerking? She was twerking. Just kidding, she was supposed to be doing that. That's such a funny joke. Okay. That is so funny. I know. No, and then he was like, oh, well, I need to get to work now. Where is your father? He passed away, but we still kind of talked about him. Hey, weird, my mom passed away. Oh, yeah. My dad passed away, too. Well, he passed away from lung cancer 2 months ago. 2 months ago? Yeah, I'm still getting used to it, but, yeah, I'm fine. My dad passed away 9 years ago, about? How old are you now? 15. Same. Well, we both are in our second year of high school. Yeah. Why did you move? We just thought the spirit of our father was at our old house, so we decided to move. Our spirit of my father was still there, so we didn't exactly want him to haunt us or anything. Well, I don't get how he would haunt you. Shouldn't he be a nice guy? I'm not sure. Oh, well. Sorry, but that's like across my room, so yeah. So yeah, this is my room. You have a really nice house. I had a nice house like this. You probably have such a good house. Probably even better than mine. Nothing could compare to this one. No. No, there has to be something. Well, come on. You have to have something better than me. I don't have anything better than you. Well, maybe you have less love for your father? No. I was just joking. That's not a joke. That's completely not a joke. Well, sorry. Sorry to burst your bubble or anything. Do you want to see the rest of my house? Let's go. Little dear, I am a lost boy. Hello. Wait, which song? Someone Like You. I heard that you met a that you settle down and you met a girl and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best of you too. Don't forget me, I beg, and remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Try again. Okay. A bit louder and like more pride. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best of you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love. Let's redo that. Okay. Oops. Sorry. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best of you. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you say sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead.